The unit is now in position and ready to commence combat operations.
All right. I'm ready.
Okay. Right. Then left. Then no one to cover.
want to meet your expectations, I want to smash right through them.
Excuse me, do you have a moment just to talk? You all go get some R&R. You could use it.
Leave this to Habari.
If there's anything you need, anything I can do, just say the word, okay?
Hey, I was hoping I could pick your brain a bit. Maybe you have some new ways for me to help out. Thanks.
Like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission.
Mission start. Yeah.
All right. I'm ready. I'll get the right, then a left, then the old 1-2 combo.
Come on!
do?
Heal now!
What?
It's almost dinner time!
Don't let your guard down yet. It's not over until we're back home.
Don't forget to search for materials!
Fine, I'll do it.
I'm rather busy today. Tell me, what is this all about?
Just making assurances double sure. There's no chance you'll reconsider this plan, Johannes?
The project is already well into the last stages. The end is coming up fast. We can't stop now.
I thought as much. I have news that I think you will be glad to hear. News from a civilian informant just passed through my office. A core has been detected in the region formerly Britain. The Oracle cells are said to have an unprecedented power.
At last, the singularity.
I cannot be sure. It will require confirmation. My access, unfortunately, is incredibly limited there. It falls directly under headquarters purview.
Thank you, Paler. I must investigate for myself. It seems I am off to Europe. I trust you can handle things here while I'm away.
Happy to. Of course, I'll just continue to pursue my research. Even such good news cannot stop curiosity. After all, the best we can do for mankind is eliminate any obstacles to research.
How are you?
A little nervous, but mostly fine. I can't wait for you to arrive. Have you heard from him?
He sent you this charm, meant to keep you safe during delivery. He's still beyond our reach.
Oh, Paler. So he's still angry, even now. I hope one day he knows that we did this for him.
Don't worry yourself, Aisha. It's not good for either of you.
Hold on to that charm for me, all right? Tomorrow. Keep it safe for both of us. You will bring joy to this world. My darling boy. My precious little boy. You will shield them from the Aragami. You will save them.
A purpose, Soma. You have a purpose. You shall purge this world of those beasts. You will see them all burn and fall.
His basal cell metabolism is extraordinary. It's like nothing I've ever seen before.
That's impossible. I put 8 stitches in his wound yesterday. He can't be healed already. He can't be human.
Careful. You know he can hear halfway across the base. You don't want the director catching wind of this.
Soma the Executioner. I don't think anyone from his squad has survived.
Yeah, no chance they're getting me in that unit.
In only a few days, both Lindo and Eric died in the field? That's terrifying, man.
Hey, the doctor said your mommy died. He said if you hadn't been born, she could have made it.
You nearly gave us a heart attack, Soma.
You were shaking and mumbling. You all right?
Fine. I'm fine.
That's weird. Where's your trademark Soma disdain?
What? Just shut the hell up, Fujiki.
And there it is. Well, he's fine. Let's move out.
No.
Take out. Take it.
that's the last of them. Wonderful.
Who needs the big list of rules when I can live by mine? Slash the things until they stop breathing.
We were so great! Oh my gosh! We're even mostly still alive!
Fine, I'll do it.